Previously, in 2013 season, Sungam was retired in January 2013, prognosed by tsunami. In July, Solik was cutted for status but got retired. Major Typhoon Utro was retired in Luzon, Philippines, in Category 4 status. The three systems in Central Pacific crossover to Western Pacific. In September, Typhoon Utagi reaches Category 5 status. Typhoon Uri got retired but Category 3 status landfall in Vietnam. And Typhoon Mito was retired by post-list storm in 2013 Pacific Typhoon season. Typhoon Ari was got retired for Category 3 landfall in Philippines. And in late October, the only Category 5 in open waters of Pacific, Typhoon Rosa was Category 2 landfall in Luzon, Philippines. And who can forget Typhoon Ian was Philippine Category 5 2018 landfall landfall in Pamplona, Philippines. Sungam Utro Mito Ian was retired, replaced with Zhongrai Vaidat, Moon and Viral.